Heard.
Paul Salvatore, 148 North Elm, just announcing that this year's 6th Annual Brew Fest will be held October 22nd at Newtown Swing Club. There'll be over 175 beers and select wines. A special VIP tent this year. There'll be a homebrew competition, food, music. We have about 8 local restaurants participating. For more information, you can go to www.allaboutnewtown.org and you can order your tickets there. Proceeds from this event go in to support activities of the Newtown Corporation. Last year, Newtown Corporation supported 28 organizations in our community, helped support 34 events, and made donations to 7 organizations, as well as ran 8 of its own events. So they had a busy year in 2010. And also, they have not received any money from Newtown Township or Newtown Borough in 2 years, or from the state, for that matter. So that can account for part of that shortfall that they don't have. They're no longer getting money from Newtown Township, Newtown Borough, or the state. Plus, I know that they paid their former director $20,000 last year. So you can add it up. If you put it together, it totals about $80,000, $90,000. Also, as a member of the Planning Commission, it was brought to our attention at our last meeting that one of our members had moved out. I don't know, have you received his letter of resignation yet, or has Warren?
No.
Have you warned that Dave Young?
Haven't received
formally?
An official notice yet.
Okay. I know that he had said that he moved out of the borough into the township, and we have not, but that leaves us with a vacancy, and it would be nice if we could get it out there and let people know, so maybe we can call some of the old people, get somebody in there. I know we just appointed Karen White, so we're already down one. So.
Right. I heard through the grapevine that has he actually moved out of town already? Sure.
Sure. Why not?
Please, no.
I'm out of the dark.
This is the answer. I haven't knocked on his old door or his new door, but since I haven't heard formally if he's in town or out of town, I really can't answer that question. So I don't know what the borough's official protocol is, but obviously you haven't received anything formal. I sent a reminder note saying an email will do fine, but haven't received it yet.
Sure, you could contact him directly.